Blake, do you read me?
Roger, Colonel, this is Blake.
Have you found anyone yet?
Nothing yet. I just arrived. The storm is worsening. May take a while to find anything.
Looks like that little stunt of yours might pay off.
I don't understand, Colonel.
I received a partial transmission from Pierce. He's found something. Might be research. Find him and get back to me ASAP.
Affirmative. Did he say if there were any hostiles in the area?
Negative. No hostiles.
Okay, I'm on it. Blake out. Fresh flare. Couldn't have been here too long. Identify yourself!
Captain, it's Carter. Christ, where's everybody?
What happened here?
Something. I don't know what they were, but they attacked us. I thought they was part of the... Wait a minute. Don't you come any closer. Where the hell did you come from anyways?
A chopper brought me in. From the U.S. Research Station, 5 clicks south of here.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Don't move. I'll see what I can do.
I got cut. I'm hurt bad. Area looks secure. Thanks. We got company.
I need an engineer.
Okay.
There's gotta be something in here that can help me.
I don't know what we're doing here.
Ah, there it is.
What's wrong with you? All right. maybe you will get us out of this. Okay.
Blake, where'd you come from?
I received some partial transmissions from Pierce. It sounded like there was a problem.
Shit, you got that right. We got ambushed by these things. I don't know where they came from, man. Everybody lost it. The squad split up.
Have you talked to Pierce?
I got part of a radio message from him. He said he was at the north section of the base. He was talking some medical mumbo shit. He said he wanted to talk to the Colonel.
The Colonel hasn't contacted you?
Man, I haven't heard shit from anyone.
Let me try my radio. Blake to Colonel Whitley, do you read? Blake to Colonel Whitley, urgent. All right, let's head north and get Pierce.
This mission is bullshit.
Damn it. There's gotta be another way into this place. An engineer.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right.
All right.
Thank you.